second place from Destiny's Dream. One length away, it's Beauty's Suspicion. Dream Dimple keeping the lead spot. Beauty's Suspicion with a brilliant turn of foot. Cash Harrible charging through. Dream Dimple still piloting the field. Ocean's Wind in second position, clashing with Destiny's Dream. As they straighten for home, it's Dream Dimple. Destiny's Dream will be looking to hold that position until the final sprint.
Once again, in the front spot. As expected, the favorite taking the lead.
Finishing on a high note. That's what the paper said of your grandfather's final victory. And it was well deserved. But I was there. I knew the reason he did it was for the thrill, the sport, and especially family. Your father was already comfortable in his own saddle and making a name for himself. But when your proud grandfather strolled on the stage, leaving him alone in the sun, oh, he took off like an untamed wind. But then, of course. You know how hard it was on the family. But your grandfather took it the hardest. For all his achievements, in the end, he considered himself a failure. I still believe in your family's legacy, despite everything. If you could, if you would be persuaded, please come back. I believe together we can return this homestead to the height of its glory days. Yours faithfully, Francis Kwan.
Thank you.
They're ready to go at Three Oaks. Fashion's Betrayal, the horse that punters favour. Display Dreamer, hoping for an upset. Off they go. Twin Temptation, leading the charge. A bad start for the favourites. Display Dreamer out in front. Twin Temptation taking the inside line, dueling with Octopus Monster. Fashion's Betrayal in eighth spot. The race continues with Haystack. Incredible Betrayal. King's Hobble leading. On the inside, it's Twin Temptation just in front of. Fashion's Betrayal. As they come towards the line, it's Display Dreamer going hammer and tong with Haystack Noon. Fashion's Betrayal in sixth spot. Fashion's Betrayal flying home out wide on the track. Display Dreamer striking the front. Octopus Monster in seventh. Fashion's Betrayal trying to outdo them. Display Dreamer salutes first, just in front of Haystack Noon. King's Cobble gets the third place. Thank you.